This road trip has been awesome so far. We, you know, got lost a little bit, spent a night out in the desert, got to basically see most of Colorado, check out everything, and pretty much everywhere that I've been to as a little kid, and now getting to revisit, which is pretty fun. Some of these old towns you don't really see kind of the wilder side of or something when you're a little kid, but you get to go to the bar and hang out with all the old old-timers in some of these towns, which are pretty cool. It's definitely really cool to see when you roll around all these little towns how lucky we are to live here in Colorado. I grew up in Crested Butte and you know, I got to travel around a lot when I was younger, but you get to go to all these little communities that are almost, they're kind of like little mirrors with slight changes, you know. It's like Crested Butte has its own authentic community, but it's also really similar to different mountain towns around. And it's just so lucky to be able to grow up in a place like this and to be able to, you know, go enjoy skiing every day as a kid and mountain biking and whatever you want to do, basically. Somebody call a coroner.